This is your favorite Christian music live here on 940 AM, your ministry station. I'm your host, Austin Wright. For more information about your favorite Christian music, visit yourfavoritechristianmusic.com and you can listen live here on yourministrystation.com or 940 AM or 102.3 FM.
I put my faith in you. You are the one who will never leave me. I put my faith in you. No matter where the road may lead me, you are my Savior, my closest friend. One touch from you and I'm whole again. I put my faith in you. When the shadows hide the tree, your love shines through with a voice that beckons me. Follow you. When I sail into the storm, somehow go astray. You're the one who is always there to light the way. I put my faith in you. You are the one who will never leave me. I put my faith in you. No matter where the road may lead me, you are my Savior, my closest friend. One touch from you and I'm whole again. I put my faith. In my weakest hour, you make me strong. Lord, you are my only hope, my guiding star, and I will always find a place where you are. Put my faith in you. You are the one who will never leave me. I put my faith in you. No matter where the road may lead me, you are my Savior, my closest friend. One touch from you and I'm whole again. I put my faith
in you.
I put my faith in you. You are the one who will never leave me. I put my faith in you. No matter where the road may lead me, you are my Savior, my closest friend. One touch from you and I'm whole again. I put my faith.
I put my faith.
I put my faith.
Thank you.
You're listening to 940 AM, your ministry station. To find out more about your favorite Christian music hour, visit yourfavoritechristianmusic.com or you can stream live at yourministrystation.com. Now back to the gospel hits.
Who taught the sun where to stand in the morning? And who told the ocean you can only come this far? And who showed the moon where to hide till evening?
Everyone's a little different, but but we all went wrong. Then a savior came and he took the blame, changed everything. Then a savior came and he took the blame, changed everything. Can finally see. He paid the price for my freedom. No more chains on me. Since the Savior came and he took the blame, changed everything. Since the Savior came and he took the blame, he changed everything. For my freedom, no more chains on me. Since the Savior came and he took the blame, changed everything. Since the Savior came and he took the blame, it changed everything, 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 yeah. I could sing about his forgiveness. The sun goes down. I can say that I am a witness. I was there when his love came down. I can sing about his forgiveness. I can praise him till the sun goes down.
You're listening to 940 AM, your ministry station. To find out more about your favorite Christian music hour, visit yourfavoritechristianmusic.com or you can stream live at yourministrystation.com. Now back to the gospel hits.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. But now I'm found, was blind, but now I see. T'was grace that taught my heart to fear, in grace my fears really, how precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been set free, my God, my Savior has ransomed me, and like a flood, His mercy rains, unending love, amazing grace. The Lord has promised good to me, His word my hope secures. He will my shield and portion me as long as life endures. My chains are gone, I've been set free, my God, my Savior has ransomed me, and like a flood, His mercy rains, unending love, amazing. Chains are gone, I've been set free, my God, my Savior has ransomed me, and like a flood, His mercy rains, unending love, amazing. We're going to sing the original last verse of this hymn. It's a great hymn. The words, "When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun," those were actually added 100 years later to the hymn. I was doing some reading about this hymn and John Newton, who wrote the hymn, and I was just blown away by the story of this song. Many of you know it. John Newton was captain of a slave ship, was a slave master. God saved him from that gross life, and he spent the rest of his days preaching the good news. And towards the end of his life, he wrote this poem. He called it Amazing Grace. It's probably the greatest song ever given to the church, probably. And I was reading these words, and I'd never read the last verse. I'd never seen it. And somewhere along the way, as it was getting passed down to generations, these words somewhere got lost. And it's just as if he wrote them after hearing Louis talk tonight. It's just incredible. There's this perfect, perfect timing tonight to sing these. So let's sing this together, this last verse, and then we just sing "My Chains Are Gone," and just let your heart express that to God. The good news, the gospel, that Jesus has set us free tonight. We'll sing this together.
The earth shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine. But God, who called me here, He alone will.
You're listening to 940 AM, your ministry station. To find out more about your favorite Christian music hour, visit yourfavoritechristianmusic.com or you can stream live at yourministrystation.com. Now back to the gospel hits.
Rain down.
You're listening to 940 AM, your ministry station. To find out more about your favorite Christian music hour, visit yourfavoritechristianmusic.com or you can stream live at yourministrystation.com. Now back to the gospel hits.
Unchanging hand. than him who will not leave you. Whatsoever years may bring, if thy earthly friends forsake you, still more closely to him cling. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Hold to God's unchanging hand. In him who will not leave you. Whatsoever years may bring, and if your earthly friends forsake you, still more closely to him cling. Come on. Oh, to God. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Build your hopes on things eternal. And hold to God's unchanging hand.
You're listening to 940 AM, your ministry station. To find out more about your favorite Christian music hour, visit yourfavoritechristianmusic.com or you stream live at yourministrystation.com. Now back to the gospel hits.
It's time, time for the dead and gone. Time for the broken ones to live again. It's time, time for the dead to rise. It's time for the wings to fly, to live again. I can hear the calling. I can hear the sound of rain. Over the mountains and to feel. It's time for the wounds to heal.
the desperation. It's time for a sacrifice. It's time that we pay the price for our generation. I can hear the calling. I can hear the sound of rain.
Come on, lift your voice with me, church. It's time. It's time, Lord. It's time, Lord. It's time, Lord. It's time, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Thank you for tuning in for another episode of Your Favorite Christian Music here on 940 AM, your ministry station. To find out more about Your Favorite Christian Music, visit us on Facebook under Your Favorite Christian Music, or visit us on our website at YourFavoriteChristianMusic.com. Until next time, God bless.